coisa.
We put this one, we stitch the ordinary bra because we can't afford the others. So we stitch, we add something else, and then we stuff the fiber.
My name is Njeri Elizabeth Kadogo. I'm from Nyeri, Kenya. Provisionally, I was a tailor, used to stitch clothes. To date, I'm not working because I was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2009. There was a lot of stigma because I had just lost my brothers, my two brothers. So everybody in the community was waiting for me to die also. So I started even staying at home, like hiding. Because every time I went back, I went to town, they could pinpoint at me and say she's going to die. I'm a good tailor, but I can't go back to town. Why? Because if I go down to town, I'll die. Everybody's talking about death and be pointing at me. They are telling everybody in town that I don't have a breast. The breast is one of the most important things for a woman. And you find the women are putting big coats, big cardigans and the shoes to hide. So I started feeling, why? What can I do to make the difference and to make that woman feel a woman again? I stitch the bra, I buy the ordinary bra and put another pad at the back where you can put the artificial breast or the thing we stitch. And if we can make a difference, it is the most important thing. And to me, it's my mission. I don't want any other woman to suffer the way I suffered. Every day, to me, is a cancer awareness day. 365 days per year, I create awareness. I don't want to feel any other woman to feel rejected or to go through stigma or to feel unwanted in her home just because she doesn't have a breast or she have had her uterus removed. I want to make a difference.